One, let's see some autonomous. And autonomous, all four robots spring into action. 24B looking to add to their sky rise, able to make one and a second. Red line scoring one cube, two cubes potentially. Blue lines are going to score, unable to find their mark. And that's the end of autonomous. We're looking for a score from the refs. And Blue Alliance wins the autonomous bonus. We're going into Taliyab in 3, 2, 1. And so begins the start of teleoperation. Just a reminder to you guys who are tuning in, the first 15 seconds are entirely pre-programmed. So it is code the kids have been working on and refining, and they don't interact. However, the minute and 45 seconds following that is driver control. They are manually controlling every action. Blue Alliance looking to get their skyrise going. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are they going to be able to make a fifth happen? Trying to make it connect. And they're going in. That's another 4 points for them. Blue Alliance also with some cubes. Red Alliance getting some cubes. And my voice is slowly going away. Blue Alliance way up high. Adding another 4 to their skyrise. 359B here with 3 cubes. Looking to make it happen. Red Alliance way up high. Looking to make it happen. Blue Alliance, 1, 2, 3, boom, goes the dynamite. Red Alliance looking to answer back, way up high, trying to find their mark. Are they able to do it? And they are. Red Alliance right in front of me, looking to make it happen. One on there, looking to cap a second. Remember, you get a bonus if you're the top cube. Blue Alliance also way up high. 1, 2, 3 for them, 28 seconds left in driver control. This still looks like anyone's game. Red Alliance is fighting back. They're not taking it easy. Also, your score points matter. You do not want to blow out the other team. It hurts your qualification score. So teams will score for the other alliance, as the Blue Alliance is doing for the Red currently. Red and Blue going. 3 seconds left. 2, 1. And that's the match.